students, as we have started up a new chapter that is shapes, today we are going to learn something about plane shapes. Now you all might have learned about plane shapes. I have drawn some kind of plane shapes. In that plane shape, you can see one square is there, okay? Then rectangle is there, triangle is there, circle is there, and oval is also there. Let us learn something more about plane shapes. Now when I am talking about a square has how many sides? A square has four sides. Okay? A square has four sides. Then a square has how many vertices? A square has four vertices again. Vertices means this corners. A square has four vertices. Then the third thing, when we are talking about the square, all the four sides are equal to each other. Okay, then let us move on to our rectangle. Now a rectangle is having four sides. Okay, a rectangle is having four sides and how many vertices? Again four vertices. So a rectangle is having four sides and four vertices. Now here opposite sides of a rectangle are equal. Now what are the opposite sides? If I am talking about this side, this side, these two sides are opposite, it means they are equal. Then if I am talking about this side, then this side is opposite to this side, it means this side is also equal to this side. It means these two sides are equal and these two sides are equal in a rectangle. Now when we are talking about a triangle, triangle, how many sides we have? 1, 2 and 3. It means a triangle has 3 sides. How many vertices again? A triangle has 3 vertices. You can see 1, 2 and 3, 3 vertices. Now, which sides are equal? In a triangle, all the 3 sides are equal to each other. Okay. Now, a sphere, a circle. When I am talking about circle, a circle has only one curved face. Okay. In our last video, we have learned about curved faces, curved lines. So, a circle is also made with curved lines and that's why a circle has curved face only. And a circle has no sides and no vertices. Same with the oval shape. Now, oval is very much similar to circle, but it is the longer part of the circle. When we stretch a circle, it becomes oval. Again, oval also has one curved face, no vertices and no sides. Now let us move to solid shapes. Now what are solid shapes? Solid shapes are those shapes which occupy some space. Now if I will see the first example of a cube. When I am talking about a cube has this face, okay, plane face, then vertex and the edge is there. Same with cuboid also. A cuboid has faces, then vertices and edges. Again, when I am talking about sphere has only one face, curved face. Okay, no vertices, no sides. Then when I am talking about cone, a cone has one curved face and one plain face. Then when we are talking about cylindrical shape, a cylindrical shape is having two plain faces and one curved face. So this was all about solid shape. Now let us see outline of solid shapes. What is the meaning of outline of solid shape? Children, when we see any object, that object is having particular shape. Here the example is given of a matchbox. You all know matchbox. In that matchbox we have matchsticks, right? That matchbox shape object is very much similar to a rectangle shape. Okay, and that rectangle shape we call it as outline. This object is your solid shape. Okay, and this shape is your outline of that object. Second is dice. Okay, you know when we play Ludo, snakes and ladder, other things, we use that dice which has some numbers. On one side it has one number, then on the other side 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. If you will see that dice is having a square outline shape. Then the next is glass tumbler. If you see any glass, when we kept it on any table or somewhere, the round shape at the bottom of that glass shape is having a circle outline. And the last is the sandwich. When you eat any sandwich, you know that sandwich is in a triangle shape, and here the outline of that object is triangle shape. Yes children, just now we have seen about plane shapes and solid shapes. The next topic is objects that slide and roll. When I am talking about slide, slide means the way you slide on the slides. Yes, you remember in the garden when you have swinging slides, you slide from that side, and roll means to go move over. Okay, now solid shapes with flat face. Okay, solid shapes with flat face slides. For example, if a cube, I take a cube and I throw it on some kind of some from the benches or from any book, that solid shape is having flat shape, so it is going to slide. Okay, but same way solid shapes with curved face, that objects are going to roll. Okay, for example cone and sphere. So this was the topic children, objects with flat face. Those objects that have flat face, they are going to slide on any object, but object that have curved shape, they are going to roll.